So hi all, today I'm going to show you the asset acquisition posting in SAP with F-90. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel MCV Solutions for Learning. Now let's go to SAP and see how the posting can be done. We'll go to the transaction code F-90. Give the document date. Give the vendor number. The posting is 31, which will be the credit. Give vendor. Give the amount. Give the posting key for asset, which is 70. Select your asset. I'm going to select my main asset, which is 10. And I'm going to give the transaction type, which is external asset acquisition, which is 100. Give enter and give the amount. And now let's see what will be the entry. You can see here asset account, debit and credit, vendor. And now let's post this. And you can see the document 101 was posted in the company code pack. So if you like this video, please subscribe my channel for more video updates. That's all. Thank you.